The following is rated TVMA and is intended for a mature audience. Viewer discretion is advised.
That movie sucked! Not a single person laughed at the jokes I made! The whole show was stolen by Pikachu! What would he expect with a movie titled Detective Pikachu? I thought it was good. The attention to detail for each Pokemon was amazing in my eyes.
Oh yeah, got that right.
I had fucking fur all over me.
That Ryan Reynolds fella is one in a million. Oh, most definitely.
Oh, if he wasn't a married man. The things I'd let him do to me.
He's straight and overrated, for Christ's sakes.
And I'm so glad that they went with Pikachu as the main character. Who better to represent the Pokemon company than him?
Couldn't have said it better myself.
I can't believe what I'm hearing.
You mean to tell me you like that douche nozzle to represent the Pokemon company as a whole?
Yep.
Alright, you know what? Fuck you guys.
Oh, quit your bitching. It's just a movie.
No, it's not just the movie. It's everything! Games, shows, clothing, food, toys, it's all fucking him! Everything! You know who was next in line after him? Me! Us Jigglypuffs could have been up there with him, but where are we? In that yellow rat bastard's fucking shadow with the rest of the other Pokemon. God damn it, that sign could have said Detective Jigglypuff! I'm twice the detective he'd ever be! I mean, I've been in Smash since the beginning. Isn't it enough to get me somewhere? Or, you know, like a solo game? What are they gonna do? Give it to some other asshole like Eevee?
Hey, fellas! The Pokemon Company is gonna make an Eevee movie next!
Fuck this. I'm going to a bar.
He does know that we all came in the squad car, right?
I'll call an Uber for us. I'm home!
Monica! I'm drunk! I'm angry! I still hate you! But you're the only female who will sleep with me. Let's have sex.
I hope you like chains and whips.
Yeah, you bet I wait. What?
The safety word is banana.
Hold on, I think I'm banana. Why does Ryan Reynolds have to be Pikachu?
Huh. Well, just because he's knocked out doesn't mean he can't get erect. Still, I should give him the blue pill. Maybe Gay should have some. Good thing they're not home yet. I'm gonna enjoy my sweet time with you.
Can you pass the popcorn? Why is it all sticky? And what's with the hole in the center? Oh, man,
What the?
Well, I see where the 25% male ratio goes for you Jigglypuffs.
Monica, dearest, would you mind telling me why I shouldn't recycle bin your ass right now?
Someone is still a little angry from last night.
So then I assume the chains are for your safety.
Oh no, you kept sleepwalking away from me. So, I had to keep you in place. In other words, I was raped. It's not rape if you like it. And I enjoyed every second of it.
Yeah, glad to be of service. Now, can you let me go, please?
Only if you say I was the best you ever had.
Fuck you.
You already did.
Honestly, why the fuck do we even keep her around?
This is CNN Breaking News.
Thousands are still in mourning today as the death of beloved icon Pikachu shocks us all. Pikachu was found dead in his home after celebrating the success of his movie, Detective Pikachu.
Oh my god, he died? I mean, I never saw eye to eye with him, but Jesus Christ. Good riddance, you cocksucker.
Police have no leads, but speculate it was done by a crazed fan. When questioning nearby residents, they claim to have seen a suspicious individual enter his house before the murder. This amateur sketch depicts said individual. If you have any leads, please contact the authorities. We now return you to your regularly scheduled program.
Man, the death of Pikachu and a handsome looking killer? Could this day get any better? Come in.
Did you see the news?
Hell yeah, I did. It's awesome. Wrong. It's bad. Remember your little rant last night? Well, you got your wish. Us puffs have our face plastered everywhere. On wanted posters.
Do you know how embarrassing that is? We'll never be able to be seen in public again! People will silently glare at us thinking, murderers!
Whoa, you guys are overthinking this way too much. They never said it was a Jigglypuff who did the murder. Sheesh, if I didn't know any better, I'd say one of you guys did it.
Haha. Yeah. Us.
18 naked cowboys in the showers at Ram Ranch.
Hello? Mr. Tsunekazu Ishihara, why are you calling me personally, sir? Yes, sir, I'll think about the position. Thank you.
Well. Guess who's the new face of Pokemon now?
18 naked cowboys.
Hello, Mr. Pokemon here.
Chief? Yes, sir. I'll get on it. You can count on me to solve the case.
Well, boys, celebrating will have to wait. Turns out, I've been put in charge of the Pikachu murder.
Why you? You've never been one for forensic science.
Photo what?
Stuff with clues, DNA samples, CSI Miami, man!
Yeah! I don't know what you mean. I played LA Noire once, so I think I know what I'm getting into.
Watching Let's Plays on the Gamer Poops don't count, dumbass!
Wow! He's good!
Hey, Nice, I need
to- Not now, we're fine. I need to think of the style for solving the case.
Scooby-Doo!
Those clues!
Close. 1950s black and white style.
You know, on any other given day, I would have brushed this off. Just another person lost in the world. But this was different. I wanted to shake the hand of the murderer before I cuff him and take him in. He may be a murderer, but I think we can see eye to eye and agree that Pikachu sucks. That may be my first step to getting to him. But I'm not gonna get anywhere thinking to myself. I need some clues. So what have we got, Junior Detective?
Well, this fella was killed.
Excellent discovery, Mistake.
He was also shot 6 times in the face. Killer must have a silencer for the gun. Great way to kill without being noticed.
One hell of a silencer. The witnesses never said anything about a gunshot.
Not only that, but he was severed 9 times. Killer did them each in a different area. Twice in the hands, twice in the feet, twice in the ears, and eye and tail and, well, take a look at his peepee.
Ugh! Jesus Christ, that's fucking morbid. Ugh, Mistake. You've killed in the past.
It was all in self-defense.
Yeah, but have you ever done something like this?
Well, this one time there was a fella trying to spell my name in his own blood with his finger. I told him that was a bad idea. And well,
You can guess the rest.
So whoever killed him got rid of his hands so he couldn't do that. Smart thinking. Very smart.
Hey, Nice. We really have to talk.
Not now, Demonic. I'm in the middle of something really important.
Nice! Look at this! It's the letters B and G.
BG? Wait, how's that possible? He has no hands.
Look at how low it's written on the wall. Either he used the blood from his tail, or...
Or with whatever strength he had left, went out pelvic thrusting. I must say, he has amazing hip movement for a paraplegic. Heh, kinda reminds me of this one song.
This reminds you of a song?
Well, kinda. BG reminds me of the Bee Gees, and the thrusting I saw in this one video online where Danny Sexbang is dancing to a Bee Gees song, man has a talent for hip movement. Wait a minute, that song, the way it went. I think we have our first lead.
Wow! What about the severed limbs and gunshot wounds?
Elementary, my dear mistake. The blood spells Bee Gees. They have a song called Blaming It on Broadway. And what's the most known thing associated with it?
Musicals?
And what are musicals?
Fun!
No. Gay. Now I've known Gay as Mike for about a year almost. Biggest man whore in the world. But a murderer? Not likely. Still, I had my suspicions. Why would someone cut off another man's penis? If anyone knows Dick, it's him. Yes, hello. I'm here to rent a room? Possibly with another man if I can? He goes by the Orange Orgy Master? Just him by himself though.
Well, someone wanted to see me personally. To what do I owe this great honor? What? Nice? So, you finally come to your senses and accept the fact you're gay.
I'm not gay, you are. Anyways, I needed to see you in private. Look, Gay, we're friends. We'd never lie to each other, right? So please tell me. It's not you, is it? Did you kill him?
What? No! I would never kill someone! I also wouldn't hold them down as they got their limbs cut off.
I didn't show you the picture yet.
Okay, I admit it. I did it. He wanted to try girl with me. He said it was the most purest form of ecstasy to ever feel when having sex. I was open to the idea, but I couldn't live with the guilt of fucking a corpse. Oh no. I didn't want to do it. He made me.
I was talking about Pikachu.
Oh.
What the hell was that whole corpse thing?
Nothing. Hey, you said you had a picture to show.
Oh yeah, this. We found this at the scene of the crime. The initials in the blood say BG and
that
I thought-
That says 39.
What?
That's 39.
But that's a capital B and a lowercase g. How can that be 39?
Well, look at the B. Notice how the blood looks like it was thinning down at the bottom? The rest of it is way bigger than a usual B starting point. As for the G, look at the tail end. For a lowercase g, the end would go up more, don't you think? And since you can do a 9 in one of two ways, with a line and an upside down looking 6. So, he must have tried writing a numeric code.
Holy shit, Gay. I think you're onto something. If it's not letters but numbers, what in the world could it mean?
Well, I know thrust movement, and that, sir, is 39. What else did you manage to find?
Well, he was shot 6 times and severed 9 times. Wait, 6 and 9. Odd and even numbers.
What is it? Did you finally get a positive lead from me?
No, not positive. Negative. My BG's theory was wrong.
so Gay wasn't a prime suspect anymore. I now turn my head to NiceAsMike. The total opposite of me.
You're a fucking idiot.
Am I? Or am I just so stupid that I'm right?
No, just an idiot. I would never kill someone. You, on the other hand, if I remember right, threatened me with a shotgun at first sight. And besides, unlike you, I actually like Pikachu.
Ah, yes. Is that why you have all these taxidermy limbs hidden under your bed?
You went in my fucking room?
Picking locks aside, admitted negative, you killed Pikachu and severed the limbs for your own sick gain.
You have got to be an even bigger dumbass than mistake. Those aren't taxidermy limbs. It's for my Pikachu cosplay.
What?
Look, ever since you and Precise kept bringing me along to your stupid-ass conventions, I kinda got into the cosplay scene. It's really neat. You get to dress up as your favorite character, and you see a bunch of other people having fun doing it.
But then, why do you have a fuzzy Pikachu penis covered in—
Shush! Remember that one chick I met at the last convention 4 weeks ago?
Yeah?
Well, she came over last night, and she wanted to try a little role-playing. She was an animal abuser, and I was the abused Pikachu. I was gonna go to the cleaners to see if they can get the fake bloodstains out, but ever since what happened with the whole murder thing, I, you know, gotta lay low.
Man, what the fuck? Did everyone have sex last night? What did you guys do after I left?
Talk with Precise. He remembers everything.
Now ain't that the truth. Not only does he remember everything, but knows everything. If I had a question, Precise had an answer. So the Uber driver who picked you up last night had a huge death sex fetish, and the only way you'd all live is he... So the Uber driver who picked you up last night had a huge death sex fetish, and the only way you'd all live is with one of you fucked him? Yeah, thankfully Gay was up for it. Although I think he's now traumatized for life, but I'm sure he'll get over it. But the rest of us, however, had to sit and watch him, otherwise he'd kill us. Jesus. I guess after Gay did his part, that's when Negative called his girlfriend to pick you guys up. Bingo. Man, you guys must have been through a lot. No wonder y'all have been acting on edge. Meh. Psychological horror is nothing to me anymore. Honestly, Mistake, you could have told me this at any time. Oh, don't be hard on him. It's my fault anyways. I called the Uber. That, and I told him not to say a word to anyone after we buried him.
He was the feller trying to spell my name!
But wasn't Gay the one trying to kill fuck him?
Yeah, but when Gay had him pinned to the floor, Mistake sprung into action and chopped off his legs.
I'm surprised Gay didn't get cut, but he crawled over to a gun and, well, off went his fingers next.
I was protecting the ones I love!
Well, crazy ass nights aside, I'm back at square one. You never even left it in the first place. Still, you gotta admit that number theory we had was good, but we want results. Let me help you with this. I'll go get some DNA samples from the body and see what I can find. Fine. I wanted to prove I could do this by myself, but I need help. Mistake. Go with Precise and help him with whatever he needs.
Okie dokie.
What about you? I still got two more people to question. They've been bugging me all day. I kept pushing them away all day, but it's time I get some answer. What the—
Nice! Seriously, we have to talk—
God damn it, you guys! Ever since this morning, you've both been up my ass since I took this case! I'm trying to find a killer, alright? Now, unless either of you two can talk to the dead, I don't want to hear it.
Actually, we can—
Nice! He's ready for ya!
Look, you guys need to split. This is a one-on-one thing, alright?
But—
Save it. The gods have decided already. Tis up to his choices now. Well, you're looking good, ArtisticAssMike.
Good? I'm stuck in a cell. I have nothing to do but be good. And if I remember, you're the one who put me in here.
Well, what can I say? If you can't do the time, don't do the crime. I came because I need your help.
You need my help. What makes you think I'll help you willingly?
Well, I put you in, I can take you out.
I'm listening.
I'm pretty sure you know the news by now.
The whole Pikachu thing, right? That was all over the yard today.
So I thought to myself, if I want to find a felon, I gotta think like one.
Hey, I used old memes and sexualized little girls for a list.
What's the difference? Still a felon, but I know you're just the brawn. I want the brain.
You do know that if I tell you, he'll know.
I do. But at this point, I'm willing to do anything.
I see. You might find him at Delaney Alley. He runs a fortune-telling shop. If it's still there.
Thanks. I'll be sure to tell them to let you go. If you need a place to stay, my door's open.
One more thing, Nice. You knew where he was all along, didn't you? Why'd you come here?
Who knows? Maybe something in the past taught me that friendship really is magic. You of all people should know a lot about that. Or maybe I'm just a strong believer in second chances. Call it what you will, but one of these days, my nice personality will get me killed. Might as well enjoy the now. A blessing, a curse, whatever it is, it's me. They say nice guys finish last, and this is my last lead. So let's end this wild goose chase. All right, Precise. The chief of police is on his way to meet you. He'll be escorting past his mic to help you. Cool. I'm almost done analyzing the samples. Should be done when he gets here. No need. I'm about to get my answer right now. Oh, come on, man. Once I start this thing, it can't be stopped. All right, then I'll see you soon once I'm done here. Nice out. So, the all-seeing ArtisticAssMike. Did you earn that title or gave it to it yourself? Yes, let's talk. I'm positive you know why I'm here to see you. Ha 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 ha, very funny. Everyone knows I'm the YouTube sensation. Anyways, I need the help of you and your psychic powers. Mainly, how you see into the future. Damn it, Edit, you could be doing so much better than this. We could really use a medium on the force. Or at the very least, come live with us at the house. Hey, I can do that myself. I just can't stand to have a mic away from other mics. Look, what he did was bad. And technically, you're an accomplice. It was a video edited by you after all. So, I could take you in, or you can help me. Huh. I guess you're right. Sorry, I've just been on edge ever since this whole Pikachu thing started. Oh, dude, I know, right? And the whole...
And you finally seen her.
Saw it from a mile away. Finally, someone who agrees! Too many of the same Pokemon, and I had fucking fur! Yeah, but that's just my quaff. Wait, I'm going off topic. That's not why I'm here. Look, I need you to see back to when Pikachu himself died. I need to know who killed him. Edit, please tell me. Hey, that's me last night. Now don't you go anywhere, my little sleepwalker. That happy pill should take effect once I come back. That bitch! I knew she could never be trusted. Damn, I'm strong. Where am I going? Am I sleep driving? What? And that's Pikachu's house. Oh, it looks like the pill took effect. No. No, it can't be. There's no way it's me. How could I break out of chains if I woke up with them still on? But how could I drive to, kill, cut up, and get rid of almost every evidence? I guess that's why I'm tired almost every morning. But that could have been any mic, or a new one. Murderous's mic, maybe? Wait, Precise. He would know. He's running a DNA scan of the evidence we found. If I call him in time, he could... What?
Naked cowboy.
Hey, Nice. Not
not to alarm you or anything, but let's just say that someone invited the chief of police inside their lab, and the results of the killer may have popped up on screen for the both of them to see. And the chief may be very mad at you for killing, so he's on his way to fire and or arrest you. So again, just want to make sure no one is to blame for that. This can't get any worse. Konnichiwa, Mr. Ishihara. What's that? I'm officially excluded from any and every Pokemon-related thing? That wouldn't have to be because I murdered Pikachu, right? I see. The chief told you. Well, it's been a pleasure working with the Pokemon Company, sir. And I hope you enjoy the taste of Miyamoto's cock, because Smash is better anyways. Oh, he removed me too? Well, I sometimes wish for another Hiroshima to happen. Well, my life is over. I lost my job. I've been removed from a gigantic franchise. And I may be looking at life in prison. No, they'd find me. I am the YouTube sensation, NiceAsMike, after all. But I guess I'm gonna be the prison bitch, NiceAsMike, now. Do me a favor, will you, Edit? If you do stay at the house, please take care of everyone. If not, put MistakeAsMike in charge. I would say negative and precise, but I know they'll fuck it up somehow. Now, if you excuse me, I'm gonna go turn myself in.
On the moon and look for the golden rainbow, and you'll find habitats. You'll hear a tune that lives in the heart of a bluebird. Things may look very dark, your dream is not in vain, for when do you find a rainbow, only after rain. So wish on the moon, and someday it may tomorrow, you will suddenly hear charms, and you'll have your happy, happy times. Someday it may be tomorrow, you will suddenly hear charms, and you'll have your happy, happy time.
In there.
Ah, suck my dick, asswipe. It's the only thing that keep me sane in this place. Now this next song goes out to the bubble butts in cell block 4.
I like big butts and I cannot lie. You other fellas can't deny. And when a girl walks in with a itty bitty waist and a round thing in your face, you get spruck.
You get spruck. You get spruck. Nice. You got visitors. What was that noise? Take a look out the window. They're your visitors.
What the? Nicezilla? Mike throw?
Man, I wish Demonic was here. Oh, I know he taught me your language. I just wanted him to see me use it. But look, if you're here to bust me out again, just drop it. I did the crime, so I gotta pay. That's not why you're here. Shit, that's right, your new movie! Well, duh, I haven't seen it yet. Know about what? What the fuck is that? That's no King Ghidorah I know of. Look, you two try to hold him off. If he's too strong, go back to my house to hide. I gotta try and get out of here. Hey, guard! Get the warden! I think he might want to hear this!